Sometimes in the light at the edge of the world, it's a ghost of a ship with his taxi afloat. Night after night, she would stand on the shore and dream of the love that she knew before. The tide rose out, the tide rose in, without a thought for the ways of men. And he set sail for the western main to rob the ships of the Queen of Spain. And she would be his pirate's bride. She gave him the pistol and the sword at his side. The tide rose out, the tide rose in, without a care for the ways of I'd give three ships of Spanish gold to sing my love again.
Four fathom five, my true love lies. No fine wooden casket, no gold in his eyes. Where is the glory? Where is where is the joy for this pirate's bride?
The tide rolls out, the tide rolls in, without a care for the ways of men. At the edge of the world, he'd wait for his ship with his tack sail furled. And day after day, he would stand on the shore and dream of the life that we knew before. The tide rolls out, the tide rolls in, without a care for the ways of men. I'd give three ships of Spanish gold to sing my love again.
Down here's the theater where we're going to sing. We're going to take a trip down there. You can see the sign there. All right, as you can see, these are very comfortable seats, and you can see the beautiful balcony, and the stage is going to be cool. We're going to have some backdrops even. But we can't wait to get in here and sing. And in February, it's going to be a lot of fun. This boat is really equipped with everything you could possibly need. Yes, a medical center in case there were to be an emergency. There are emergency numbers in case your family needs to get a hold of you out here on the ocean. There are protocols that you can follow. You need to read that on the website to learn all the exact information about it. So we had a big time in Jamaica yesterday, didn't we?
We did. A lot of water.
Lots of water.
And you know, Jamie, this is going to be a really wonderful time to make it a special Valentine's. If you've always, us guys, you know, we're always busy and forget Valentine's sometimes. This is a way to say, hey, for all those years I've forgotten the Valentine's, this is the big one. This is to make up for all those.
And you're my only love. We'll be doing that one that night. Maybe.
You know, we've been very surprised about how much is actually aboard this ship. There's malls, there's restaurants, there's formal restaurants, there's pizza, there's hamburgers, hot dogs, french fries, steaks, spaghetti, Italian, they've got it all. A cupcake store, they've got a store where you can go in and buy flip-flops, because I forgot mine, $5, not bad. This thing has like three swimming pools, which is a kiddie pool, then kind of like a loud pool where there's loud music, then a pool where it's really quiet. It's got a gym with all kinds of treadmills, a great fitness center, sauna, steam room, hot tubs. The balconies, in my opinion, are the best with the rooms. You can sit out there at night and look at the beautiful water. My favorite part of the bow of the boat. It is gorgeous. I love to stand out there and watch the waves come at us. You can't feel anything on this boat. It's like sitting here at home. You know, I'm sure if a storm came, it'd be a little rocky, but it's not been bad at all.
No hurricanes yet.
It's really gorgeous. We really, really, really want you all to come on this. This is going to be fun. Folks, we want you to come and enjoy our show out here with us next February. We're going to have a blast! Ah!
Oh! Not a care for the winds of wind. I'd give three ships of Spanish gold to sing my love again.
Four fathom five, my true love lies. No fine wooden casket, no gold.